Good morning and greetings to one and all present here. I am extremely privileged to have this opportunity to address you all at this important moment for celebrating our annual day today. This is our 9th annual day celebration and we are proud to continue with the legacy of celebrating this wonderful day with you. On this very special day, as our school is going to complete one more fantastic year, it is an incredibly proud and emotional moment for us. If I say that this year has been nothing less than a roller coaster ride, I won't be wrong. Really, with so many beautiful memories to cherish, with so many new learnings, this year has taught us in every possible way and prepared us for the next year and probably for a lifetime.
Let us begin this day by invoking the presence of Almighty for a healthy body and mind to all the people present here. On behalf of the entire RBK Global family, we cordially and respectfully welcome our principal, Dr. Sheetala Prabhu, who is known for her spark of positivity, energy, and of course, the pillar of our school. A pleasant reception to our dearest primary and secondary coordinators whose affectionate nature gave a serene rhythm to our days.
For the first time, we are celebrating the annual day virtually this year to kindle the spirit of togetherness and encourage students to showcase their talents despite the difficult time. Never before has the world felt so connected. Sitting across geographies, people from different backgrounds, academic interests and passion will be able to join this annual day. Today's children are the future of our country. We have been witnessing them receiving awards, recognition and exhibiting talents in varied areas, proving them as the worthy citizen of tomorrow. They may grow up to achieve great success, name and fame, as well as higher human values. But on the other hand, we wish them to be good human beings and make this world a better place to live in.
To the world, our parents may be simply a person, but for us, they are the world. This sentence is enough to give recognition and respect to our parents. With immense pleasure, on behalf of our school, we welcome our dear parents. We do cherish your partnership and collaboration in all endeavors of our life. We treasure your love and concern towards our institution, which is a second home. I would like to welcome all the teachers, staffs, and students who are an integral part of this institution. I request all for your kind cooperation throughout this program and making it a grand success. We hope that you will enjoy it as much as we did during the practice sessions. A heartfelt and cheerful welcome to all of you once again.
Let us now begin our program with a school song.
Childhood. This is the tribute that we pay. We serve.
With immense pleasure, let me invite our principal, Dr. Sheetala Prabhu, to say a few words on this occasion and also to present the annual report of this academic year.
Good evening to all. On behalf of the management, staff and the learners, I welcome you all for this evening. As said by Swami Vivekananda, arise, awake and stop not till you reach your goal. And this is what we all have been doing the entire year 2020. We all have gone through a lot of hardships, but we have all come out of it. It's time to get back to school. Thank you, parents, for being with us in this difficult time. Let's sit back and witness the entire show put up by our learners of RBK Global School. Before that, let us see, have a quick glance of the entire year, what the learners did online on their virtual platform. Thank you.
The virtual stage is set, the curtains are raised, Our loving audience, are you all ready to witness the first virtual annual day event? So lights, camera, action! Grade 7 is all set to kickstart the RBK Global School virtual show with foot tapping number.
I like to lay in the grass and look up at the sky. Watch the clouds above and search for a rainbow. I see a kite fly by and I say hi.
Hello kite!
Come on and spread your wings so we can take flight. Then I fly, fly, fly like a kite. I feel strong, strong, strong as a tiger and as big, big, big as a giraffe. So high, high, high. And I jump, jump, jump like a kangaroo. Swim, swim, swim. I come up to you, I take, take, take your hand if that's okay. And I say, such a beautiful day. Such a beautiful day. Such a beautiful day. Such a beautiful day.
Yeah.
महाराज तू महाताज तू महेशाय तू मोरया चिंतामणि तू सिद्धिनायक गणाधीशाय मोरया वक्रतुंड तू गजमुख तू सिद्धि विनायक वक्रतुंड तू गजमुख तू सिद्धि विनायक गजानन 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 गणराय गजानन 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 गणराय
Then Dhoom Machare is the Indian one. Music and dance surpasses all geographical boundaries. So here we have the awesome Beat It and Dhoom version by the cheerful Grateful Learners.
Thank you. we the people of India
speak different languages,
belong to different region and culture.
Although we are diverse in language, race, culture and cuisine,
one factor remains a common thread amongst all of us.
Our nation, India.
Let us honor our brave hearts, our valiant soldiers, who are indeed the pride of our nation.
So here we have grade 6th and 7th, whose performances will certainly fill our hearts with patriotism.
Main lad jana, hai lahu mein ek chingari, sidh se junu tak hai jana, har khatra bol raha.
से जुनू तक है जाना हर कतरा बोल रहा जुनू तक है जाना हर कतरा बोल रहा
presented by our superb grade 10 learners.
Got the sun and the sand and the sea and the night. हिसाब करे आ गलती बे हिसाब करे दो पल की जो नींद उड़ी आ पूरे सारे ख्वाब करे सुबह तक मान के मेरी बात तू ऐसे जोर से ना जी आज हे गुंगरू
बाकी रखा था तुझसे नाराज सही जिंदगी हैरान हूँ मैं ओ हैरान हूँ मैं तेरी मासूम सवालों से परेशान हूँ मैं ओ परेशान हूँ मैं परेशान हूँ मैं
Let me share a recipe of fun. A pinch of humor, a sprinkle of laughter, garnished with loads of excitement. This recipe is served to you by our little grade 1 learners.
सलामा आ गए फिर से करने हंगामा बोरिंग लम्हों को करते गुलाबी जश्न रुकने न देंगे जरा भी अपना फेमस है याद आना अपने संग तू भी आ जाना छोड़ दुनिया से शर्माना जोरों जोरों से तू चिल्लाना
We'll be right back. Our next performance is a dramatic expression of RBKGS grade 9 learners with the skit Youth, the Voice of the Nation.
We the youth are our nation's pride, and this message will surely be conveyed by us kid learners.
So, let us take your artistic ride. Youth, the voice of our nation.
Say it loud! Say it loud!
We are the sunshine. We are the morning dewdrops. We are the cool breeze. We represent the nature. We are our nation's future.
The future is indeed bright.
We, the youth of our nation, with all our might, strive for knowledge, excellence, and foresight.
So here we present
the voice of the youth,
the voice of the nation,
the youth speaks.
Say it loud, say it loud, say it loud, say it loud.
The youth speaks.
So dream for a better present and tomorrow. Speak
the truth.
Speak for yourself.
Speak for the government is here.
Speak for the downtrodden.
Rise from the failures.
Rise from the adversities.
Conquer and live your life to the fullest.
But what about the worldwide tensions? Mounting various expectations.
Not to forget sibling rivalry and confusing career options.
Oh my dear friends, for all these problems, there are numerous solutions.
Only if you have the eyes to see it,
the ears to hear it,
the heart to feel it.
So bring your sensory organs to use.
Remember, you are not just born to breathe, but to live.
So make use of time, resources, experiences, opportunities, and of course, the technology.
Use them in the right way.
These are the inspirational jewels of knowledge
which we wanted to relay.
We, the RBK Globalites,
will surely leave a remarkable footprint on the sands of time.
We, the future of our nation,
make a promise to our
parents,
teachers,
and RBK institution.
it. If you're happy and you know it, say hooray. All together. So let's move ahead with another interesting number presented by the learners of grade 5.
Gratitude is the most exquisite form of courtesy, and the root of joy also lies in gratitude. Thus, I take this privilege to propose the vote of thanks on behalf of RBK Global School Fraternity. It has been a delightful day where we experienced the kaleidoscope of the expressions of emotions, talent, art, creativity, and culture. And for this wonderful and memorable experience, I extend my gratitude to our management, principal ma'am, primary and secondary coordinators, and the teachers. Your support and guidance was truly our inspiration.
To make this event a grand success, a few people were anonymously working day and night. Our tech expert, Meenakshi teacher, screenwriter, Nazia teacher, melody maker, Makran sir, and Jitendra sir, and our Malay man, Puran sir. Without you all, it would have not been possible to make such a magnificent event. Thanks from the bottom of our hearts. I greatly appreciate the efforts taken by the participants who exhibited the vibrant, colorful, and cheerful performance. Last but not the least, many thanks to all the parents and viewers of this concert for spending your precious time with us and appreciating us. Thank you all once again.